Since Christmas, we've been under about 6 foot of water. This is the second year in a row, and it makes me feel quite depressed. It makes me feel as though actually we aren't that important to the national economy. If only a certain amount of remedial work had been done in the past, we wouldn't be where we are now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For buying my sugar.
For buying my celery.
The calf in the end pen that is calling, that calf's mother was slaughtered yesterday morning because she was a TB reactor. Now then, when I come up and feed these cattle, I hear that bellowing. And that's why I'm passionate about this. That's why we have to get on top of this problem. And we have to take the difficult steps that are needed to do it.